In the beginning, Conejo was like many other small creatures. Conejo was quite small, short ears, four legs of equal length. But Conejo was not happy. Conejo wanted to be big. Grande, grande, grande. I want to be big. Quiero ser grande. And Conejo went high, high, high. Until he came to heaven. And there he found God, Dios, and said, Dios, quiero ser grande. Quiero ser grande. Quiero ser grande. He must bring to God the skin of a monkey. And he must bring to God the skin of a lizard. And then perhaps God would make him grande. So Conejo went down, down, down to the jungle. And in the jungle he found Jaguar. Jaguar. A great wind is coming. In the jungle, a great wind is coming, and you are going to be blown away. What? What do you say, Conejo? A great wind is coming, Jaguar, and you and all the creatures of the forest are going to be blown away. Tears started to run down Jaguar's face. All the creatures of the jungle, what about you?
You, said Conejo.
I am going to hide under the ground in my burrow. I will be all right. But you, dear Jaguar, you are going to be... But I will help you. With my sharp knife, I will cut vines from the tree, and I will tie your paws and your neck to the strongest tree here in the jungle. And that is what Conejo did. He cut sharp vines from the tree, and he tied those strong vines tight around Jaguar's paws, and tied them tight around his neck, and bound him to the strongest tree in the jungle. And then do you know what he did? He took his sharp, sharp knife and he skinned Jaguar. And now Conejo went further into the jungle. He came to the clearing where Monkey played. He knew that Monkey, Mono, was up in the tree watching. And he took out his sharp, sharp knife. Now you know, because you are very mature, that you never play with a sharp, sharp knife. But you also know that every knife has a sharp edge and a blunt edge. And Conejo struck himself around the throat with the blunt edge of the knife. And every time he struck himself, he laughed. Mono, who was a very curious creature, came scampering down the tree and found the sharp, sharp knife. And wondered why Conejo was having so much fun when he struck himself upon his throat. And Mono took the sharp, sharp knife and cut his throat. And Conejo came out from the long, long grass and he skinned Mono. Now Conejo has the skin of a jaguar and the skin of a mono. And he came out of the jungle to the desert where he knew he would find Negato. A Senor Lizard, Senor Legato. Would you like to play ball with me? Conejo took out his ball and threw it to Legato, but Legato didn't know that the ball was a round, heavy stone. And it landed on Legato's back and pinned him to the ground. And Conejo took his sharp knife and he skinned Legato. And now he had three skins. Where do you think Conejo was going to go? Dios! And higher, and higher, and higher than Conejo, until he came to Dios. Adios. Tengo los tres pieles. La piel del jaguar. La piel del mono. La piel del legato. And Dios looked at Conejo. How did you do that? God asked. Easy, with my sharp, sharp knife, said Conejo. And Dios looked at Conejo. And Conejo looked at Dios, and then Conejo was seized by his ears. And Dios lifted Conejo up by his ears and started to turn him around his head, faster and faster. And Conejo's ears began to stretch longer and longer. If I made you grande, Conejo, you would be stronger than me. And Dios threw Conejo down towards the world. And Conejo, with his long, long ears, started hurtling down towards the earth. And as he went down towards earth, his eyes became bigger and more frightened. And as he hurtled down towards earth, he wondered what would happen when he landed. And he crashed into the ground and his front legs became very short. And that is why, from that day to this, they say in Mayan culture in Mexico, the conejo has short front legs, big round frightened eyes, and long, long legs.